Lady Luck came and found me. Thanks a million for making the magic you do. Thanks to you, sweet Petunia. Mushnik's taken a junior. And someday when I own this whole shop, I'll remember I owe it to you. Who cares if I've been a little on the anemic side these past few weeks? So what if I've had a few dizzy spells? A little light heaviness. It's all been worth it, old pal. Well, too, I'm a little hungry. I'm gonna run down to Smedrick's and get a bite to eat. I'll see you later. Oh boy, here we go again. Look, I haven't got much left. Just give me a few more days to heal, okay? Well, then we'll start again on the left hand and... I beg your pardon?
Feed me!
Chewie, you talked! You opened your trap, your thing, and you
said... Feed me, Crowboy! Feed me now!
Yeah, I can't.
I'm starving!
Maybe I can squeeze a little out of this one, but...
I need some food!
I know, but you can't get blood from a...
More! More!
I haven't got any more. What do you want me to do? Slit my wrists? Oh. How about I run down to the corner and get you a pound of rare roast beef?
Must be blood.
Chew, that's disgusting.
Must be fresh.
I don't want to hear this. Does it have to be human?
Feed me.
Does it have to be mine?
Feed me.
Where am I supposed to get it?
Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long.
How am I supposed to keep on feeding you kill people?
I'll make it worth your while.
What?
You think all this is a coincidence, baby? The sudden success around here? Your adoption papers?
Look, you're a plant, an inanimate object.
Does this look inanimate to you, punk? Look, if I can talk and I can move, who's to say I can't do anything I want?
Like what?
Like the liver, pal! Like so you get everything your secret greasy heart desires. The Cadillac car, or get shut off in Jack Bar. How about a date with Teddy LaVoy? Don't get it.
No thanks, you cut it off, but
how'd you like to be a big wheel? Signing out for every meal. I'm the player who can make it all big. Gonna get it. I'm your genie, I'm your friend, I'm your wing snake. Take a chance, just feed me, and you know the kind of things, the kind of red hot treats, the kind of sticky licky treats I crave. Come on, Seymour, don't be a punk. Trust me in your life until they rival King Tut. Show a little missionary work up the guts and go get it. Particular girl? How about that Audrey? Think it over. There must be someone you can 86 real quiet like and get me some lunch. Captain Bellman covered in glitz. A little nookie gonna clean up your zits and you'll get it.
She had like Harley machine.
Yeah.
Moving around like I was doing.
Now you're talking.
Making all the guys in the corners in green.
So go get it. And if you wanna be profound, if you really gotta just smile, stop and take a look around. A lot of folks deserve to die.
Wait a minute. That's not a very nice thing to say.
But it's true, isn't it?
No. I don't know anybody who deserves to get chopped up and fed to a hungry plant.
Sure you do.
Stupid woman, twice for a friggin' scatterbrain.
Sorry, doctor! Sorry, doctor!
Get the hell in there, pick up the goddamn sweater, you dizzy cow.
Yes, doctor, right away, doctor. Hi, Seymour. I left my sweater here before.
Come on, move me, you little slut. How do you like that, stupid dame? Forgets a friggin' sweater. Waste of your
pizza.